Good morning. Whew. It's such a cloudy morning. It's 6 o'clock in the morning and I'm about to work out for a bit to start my day to get my body working. So let's start the workout. Whew. I just did my workout. I feel so pumped right now. I feel so good. And now time to start the day. Let's go.
Berapa lama kau habiskan waktumu di depan kaca?
Hi, so now I'm on my way to teach. You know what? Let's talk about this. Let's talk about teaching. You've been seeing me saying this a lot.
I'm going to go teaching
and I need to teach you.
I need to go to teach. Exactly what do I teach, right? Let's talk about that today.
Dan mempesona.
What do I teach? I teach English. English for second language speaker. So it works like this. For those who don't speak really good English, I teach them. And for those who doesn't really understand English, I also help them with that. Or someone who wants to improve their English, I also help them with that. So it's cool.
Okay, so I've arrived in my first place today. So this is the company teaching. And I'm pretty late. First class today. So I'm done teaching, now I'm going for my second teaching place. It's very far from here, it takes 30 minutes, gotta be fast. And it's cloudy, very very cloudy, oh my god. Okay, gotta go.
So it starts to rain, luckily I'm underneath the flyover. So I'm a bit covered from the rain, but let's just wish me luck, I'll get there dry.
Karena bagiku rona wajahmu membuat diriku terpana.
Okay, let's talk about this. Who do I teach? So I'm teaching for all ages. I have students that is still in elementary school. I also have students that is working now. So I do privates and I do like class teaching. And you know, it's a lot of fun. I learn a lot from them. I learn their stories. I really enjoy teaching for now. It's very very nice. Such a great experience. Yeah. So it's raining really hard. We decided to stop for a bit and wait until it's over. So we're just gonna wait. Okay, I'm here in Strai now. I'm getting to ILP. See you soon. Alright guys, so I'm done with teaching today and I'm gonna go home. It was a great day, it was a good day. It was raining, but it's good. Bye!